knew from an early age that I was responsible for myself.
And I have to make good. Oprah Winfrey.
All America respects his money.
All we need is a few millionaires.
Not a CJ Walk.
If a man is called to be a street sweeper, he shall sweep streets as Michelangelo painted.
Or if Beethoven plays music.
Or Shakespeare plays poetry.
He did street sweep so well that the odd host of Hempstead will pause to say,
"Here lived the great street sweeper who did his job well, Martin Luther King, African-American civil rights leader."
Both sweat and tears are salty,
but they render different results.
Tears will get you sympathy.
Sweat will get you change.
Jesse Jackson.
I feel the most important requirement in success is learning how to overcome failure.
You must learn to tolerate it,
but never accept it.
Reggie Jackson, African-American baseball player.
How far you go in life depends on you being tender with the young.
Sympathetic with the striving and talented for the weak and strong.
Because someday in life, you will have it, all of these.
George Washington Carver.
To me, we should learn to spell the word respect.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
We must respect the rights and properties of our fellow men,
and then learn to play the game of life, as well as the game of athletics,
according to the rules of society.
If you can take that and put that into action into your community in which you live, then you have won the greatest championship of all.
Jesse Owens, an African-American Olympic champion. Taylor!